My name's Aaron Kromann, independent artist, and I'm going to teach you how to use a brush with Indian ink.
Okay, so first I wet my brush and got a nice tip on it, and I'm going to dip it into a little bit of ink. And then I'm going to also make sure not to make too much. You wipe off the excess, otherwise you'll get a big bunch of puddle of ink all over the place. So then be light, and so you can draw a line, draw a small line, and go down third. Now with India ink, sometimes it's not always as dark as you want it to be. It's not opaque, it's clear. So sometimes you might have, if you want it to be darker, you might have to go over the line a little bit more. But yeah, so you just go. Now I'm going to go thick, and then I'm going to go lighter. So have a nice little nose.
You want to clean off your brush to get off all that ink, because once it goes into the back of the bristles, it gets very difficult to clean. And then when you're using a different color, the black ink gets in there and kind of ruins things.
Put it in some water, just wash off some of the excess, wipe off the little bit of water. You can even kind of wipe it on a towel a little bit. And I'm going to dip into some more ink. And now you can, if you manage to have a good balance with just kind of keeping it lightly, just good control. Here's a little shading, some hatching for under the nose. And I'm gonna draw an eye. And then remember, just to keep on, just add a little bit more ink to it. Now, the problem with putting too much ink, why you should clean it off, is that sometimes the ink gets in under the, goes past the metal part that's holding the bristles, and so it's kind of soaked in there. And when you want to change a cut to a different color, then you end up getting some black in there too. So remember to wash it off and try and make sure that the ink isn't sinking in. Other ways is to clean it using a kind of a conditioner. This is or a paint shampoo or something, or to get the paint out. This is kind of a dry brush technique. I didn't wet my brush, and it was getting a little dry and ink coming out, so it makes a nice texture to it. So you can use this even for shading, and especially if you want to do a slightly, just kind of not gray but not black or anything like that. So a lot of different techniques. Now it's too dry, so I need to kind of clean it off. And dip it in a little bit more ink, and not too much. Don't want to make a big blue. Well, I'll show you what happens. Try and make a small line. You can't. Yeah, it's big line, and even bigger. So put a little more, and that's how we do that.
How you use a brush can give your artwork a lot of expression. I'm Aaron Kromann, and keep your brushes clean.